No, before, look, then I came a pro, I lost on the second fight, yeah. So I don't have a time thinking about this. But after this lose, yes, sure, after first loss on the professional, I think everything can happen in the ring.
Mm. I know you have a winning mentality, so like, did you ever think like, what the fuck? Like, how did I lose? How is this possible? I'm so much better than Salido. Like, how did this happen?
Look, in my mind, I didn't lose any fight in a professional boxing. In my mind.
Yeah.
So that's why I sleep very well.
You still feel you're undefeated?
Yes. So. No. I didn't talk about you mean undefeated? Sorry.
Yeah.
Yes. In my mind.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're still undefeated. So.
So I don't care.
Salido win. Teo win. You're
look,
still...
if you understand boxing, you saw a situation about Salido. It was he from weight in and begin and finish. Then his hands goes up during the fight. How many low blows was? And I think I didn't lose on the point. That's why. And I said before, the same situation with the Lopez, the same situation. Mm-hmm. I didn't feel I lost this fight.
Mm-hmm. Loma, yep. Are you familiar with Roy Jones' song, Y'all Must Have Forgot? it's basically a song about...
Is this
your Y'all Must Have Forgot moment? He was basically telling
fighters that they forgot. Look, you know, my English is limited. That's why I don't understand that.
Like, people are forgetting how good you are. So this is your chance to remind people that, hey, I'm this good.
Is this your moment, or Y'all Must Have Forgot moment? You need to remind people who you are.
Okay, so what?
So is this your moment to remind people who Lomachenko is?
No.
Vasily, I know aside from your focus being mainly on Haney at the moment, I know you talked about how this might be your last chance at an undisputed title, but assuming it all goes well, you come out with your hand raised, you have the undisputed title, would a matchup with someone like with Teofimo, who you feel you beat the first time, but would a rematch there just to kind of get that back, that win back in your column, would that still motivate you? Is that something you'd still be interested in exploring?
Yeah, it's very interesting, but what weight? Everybody knows he can make 135, and 135, everybody knows it's not my weight class, and I can't to 140. After that, you asked me about Tyson Fury and Alexander Usyk, so.